This is Teewah Beach. Have a look at it.
Glenn's just put the drone up to see what the beach is looking like.
Just witnessed the coolest thing ever. Took the drone up, chasing dolphins.
Yep, give it to it. Give it the berries. Give it the berries.
Got it.
You give it the berries. Give it the berries. Look at you go. Off the ferry on our way to the third cutting. Let our tyres down. Hopefully the beach is in pretty good condition. Hope we don't get bogged. Hey babe.
No fires.
Bring heat beads. So you can cook. And a fire pit, self-contained fire pit on the ground.
Beachfront camping.
It's a cool caravan. Caravan park if you're not confident taking your caravan onto the beach. Nice little spot. Very popular. You need to book way in advance.
Letting the tires down.
drop these down to 22. You can see they've bagged out. It's going to help us get through the sand. That's Caravan done.
Glenn's just put the drone up to see what the beach is looking like. Here he comes back to us.
Fresh water, where you can actually get water. You've got toilets and you've got hot showers, so
depending on what you, how set up you are, you probably want to be closer to fresh water, which is down past camp zone one, versus this end, which is camp zone seven. Beach driving, when it's like this, you don't need your car in full drive. That's the exit to Teewah there, if you can see it. Yeah, just when it starts to get a bit, you know, a bit chopped up, it's soft, then you know, flick it back into full drive, through those, you know, those sticky bits. But like this, you know, you save economy. It's easier on the car to not be, where's he going? He's going right. Yeah. You got the right tire pressures, you pick the right tire. Nothing to it, really. You'll get stressed and worried down beach driving.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. awesome spot. Seven's good. It's only a small campsite area. You don't end up getting a lot of the yahoos. It's a little private, but again, it's a fair hike all the way down to freshwater. So I think that is the end. That's the start, six. So seven and six are basically side by side, a little bit of a small gap in between. You can't. I think this here is the end of. Six. Once we're set up and take this for a drive, it gives a proper good look at them all. Alright, so that's the end of three. Maybe a bit of a gap to two. You don't want to stay at one. That's more tents and swags. This is the start of two. So, you know, you car, caravan or a camper trailer. This is probably about as far north as you want to go. We'll just turn this off for a minute because it's overheating. And we'll turn it back on when we find somewhere.
We've found a spot. Fairly grassy. Got some neighbours down there, but that's okay. We're not going to camp right next to them.
Look at that, we've got a visitor. He scared the living daylights out of me. Hey buddy, what are you coming looking for our food? We don't have any. That is the biggest gut winner I have ever seen. Oh, Jesus, mate. Oh, all right. Where you going? I don't know who got a bigger fright, you or me, hey? Off you go. Good man. Alright, so slowly getting there. Getting set up.
Is he gone?
He's gone. Look at this baby.
Where did he go?
He's gone back into the sand dunes.
Watch, he doesn't fly with the car.
Hey? Close that door before he climbs in the car.
books.
Yep, pick your line. Just want momentum, you put your foot down. Slow. So see his tracks, you can follow his tracks, identical, just follow them. Yep, so these, yep, go.
You alright?
I'm gonna need to give it a bit, babe, go.
Yep.
Oh, stop, 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 stop. Yep. You're right, go. Stay in the tracks. Stay.
Yep. Give it the berries.
Got it. You can give it the berries. And then you go.
Yeah.
You're right. There you go. We dropped the bound in a manual. That's a bit of a. Oh, Jesus. What do you reckon? You did it. Nice. This is fresh water. Alright, you can take him out of four drive now. That's it. Day use area, barbecues, and water over here. We're going this car, you're doing the same thing. I hope our hose will reach. Yes, it will. Hopefully we can look up these taps.
First time using this water bladder in the car.
Ooh, what could go wrong? 100 litres.
Water
in the back of the car. He's filling up jerry cans. That's where we get water. This over here is the day use area. Barbecue, toilets up there. Dump point. How's it looking, babe? That's it, that's about as full as we want it. Yep, unplug the hose. Unplug this one. Turn the tap off. Probably just drain that water out of the hose. Yeah, that's all open around. That's gonna be weird. Coming out, do we need four wheel drive, my dear?
Yes.
Two wheel drive, you reckon?
Pretty soft, yeah.
Well, where's your adventure?
Eh? I'm not even too adventure today.
Oh, this is just staying in the fucking
yeah,
truck,
well,
aren't you?
She's in for an adventure and I'm like in an ambulance.
Was it?
Yeah.
Taking the worst part too.
Guys, just witnessed the coolest thing ever. Took the drone up, chasing dolphins. Yeah, they're through the ocean. We're chasing bait fish.